Excellent surgical outcome, vertical ear canal ablation. What is that horizontal scar on the dog's ear? Let's take a look at the progress of the surgery. This is a Be Kind to Pets veterinary educational video sponsored by Topio Vets. What is a vertical ear canal ablation? This is a normal dog's ear canal before vertical ear canal ablation surgery. The hair present in the vertical canal prevents ventilation and drainage, as well as affecting hearing.
Vertical ear canal ablation means remove the vertical ear canal, the whole vertical ear canal removed, and only showing the horizontal canal opening, you can see.
History.
PM. This 5-year-old miniature schnauzer used to be scratching the ears and shaking the head for many months. The groomer would pluck the ear hair and then after that clean up the ears, but then the problem comes back again and again. So I advise the owner to do the vertical ear canal ablation. End of surgery. Dog is waking up now. The horizontal canal is the one with the hole. The skin is switched up. The flap is down.
After vertical ear canal surgery, and this is the after results of it, the right ear.
3 months later.
So now, after the operation, which was 3 months ago, you can see that the opening of the horizontal canal is no more infected, so there's no more complaint about head scratching, head shaking and ear scratching, because now there's ventilation and air going in. So now the owner is quite happy that there is no more head shaking and ear scratching, and also there's no inflammation or bad smell from the ears. So this operation, vertical ear canal ablation, is still the best operation for dogs with chronic otitis external or infection of the ears for a long time.
Maintenance. First, a topical cream is inserted into the ear. Then, the ear is rubbed vigorously. Hair in the ear canal should be removed. The cream is removed from the dog's ear canal with a cotton bud.
But the owner still has to put ear ointment inside to maintain the ear.
In conclusion, owners of hairy-eared dogs should consider a vertical ear canal ablation as a long-term solution.